Welcome again to ragurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to get resolutions in Jira through REST API. When we talk about REST API, resolution field provides a resource, represents issue resolution value. It uses to obtain a list of all issues resolution value and the details of individual resolution value. For this, when we are extracting through REST API, we need administrator login credentials. So if you want to learn how to get resolution in Jira through REST API, then please watch complete video. And if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon so that when I will upload a new video, you will be notified. So here I'm using Postman, where here I'm defining domain name and post that the link. Right now I'm using a get method so that I can extract the value. Post that I will give here resolution. And when I will click on send, all the resolution field which is present in Jira REST API, I will get everything. So whatever is already available, like done, won't do, duplicate, cannot reproduce, is already available here. Now we have other methods as well. So if we are calling resolution through ID, we can also call it with the complete detail. You can see here, let's say if I'm calling resolution with their ID 10003, I will get cannot reproduce. You can see it's will populate the value of 10003 cannot reproduce. It attains to reproducing this issue fail or not enough information is available in the description tab is available here. So this is how we can extract or get the Jira resolution field detail through REST API. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you really think so, this will be useful. You can share within your circle. Thank you for watching.